your signal and are in pursuit. That is one whale out of a ship you hooked, Kyle.
Can you bring her down?
Maybe, but I feel a lot better about our chances if somebody on the inside were working to disable the ship's shield array.
I'll see what I can do about those shields, but I've got some unfinished business here.
Understood. Once you get the shields down, make sure you get out of there in a hurry, because there's not going to be much left of this ship once we're done with it.
Don't waste any time on my account.
Good luck, Kyle. Rogue leader out.
Got it. And on the way to the shields, too.
All crew members prepare to drop out of hyperspace.
Thank you. you certainly took your sweet time. Hey, it's okay. I'm happy to see you too.
I thought you were dead.
Dead? No. In pain? Yes. Dasan and his thugs must have burned out half a dozen interrogation droids trying to get me to crack.
They wanted to know about the Valley of the Jedi, right?
For the first few hours. Then they dropped the subject and started asking me about the layout of the Jedi Academy.
The Jedi Academy?
Yeah, Dasan seemed obsessed with it.
Oh, no.
What?
I think Dasan's invading the Jedi Academy. We've got to destroy the Doomgiver's shields before he can deploy his troops.
I think I know where it is. Let's go!
Escape pod ready and wait for me. This shouldn't take long.
Don't do something stupid like die on me.
And put you through the same misery I've been through? Not on your life.